guys. Okay, we're trying it the old-fashioned way, on a phone. Like when we first started.
Sorry, fans out there. We had a little internet trouble, so we're going to get right back onto the program. Anne's going to sing a lovely ballad with a request by Paul Glick. It's a tune called Can't Help Lovin' That Man.
Find us yet?
Yeah,
oh, okay.
If you're,
oh, geez. This is.
Give us a comment or a chat.
Yeah, they're finding us, you guys. Okay.
So we're back.
No fancy camera work tonight. Hi, Tracy. Hi, Terrence. Patrick. Noel. Yay. Cheers. Okay, Anne needs a drink. Hi, Sue. Hi, Tom. Yes. We're not on YouTube, we're not on anything. All the fancy stuff is gone. Hey, Paul. Oh, we're done. We're gonna do your song. Good. Yay, Lynn's here too. Okay. Awesome. All right. That was very exciting for moi. We had such a special show for her. Okay. So I don't know how the sound's gonna be because it's just one device like over there, but we'll just do our best. Here we go. Oh, listen, sister, honey. Tell you about this one. Oh, listen, sister, I love my Mr. May, and I can't tell you why. There ain't no reason why I should love that man. It must be something that the angels don't plan. Just a sip of gin. I even love him when his kisses got gin.
Can't help loving that man, oh my.
he's gonna shine. Couple of songs, or should we just start play those other three songs again? Shall we? You love the drums? Thanks, Sue. Can you let us know if we should? Did you hear Big Yellow Taxi? All the Earth Day songs?
Did you hear Mountain Greenery?
Noelle, did you hear
World?
I'm not getting an answer, just a lot of emojis. Start over. Okay. Thanks, Paul. Thank you. All right. And our very first song was
Yellow.
Yeah. Okay. Mark is
so
like,
hear it?
No, it was frozen, and it was not good. And then, yeah, so very cool. Hi, Kathy Glickman.
All right.
Play them again. No more freezing. Okay. Well,
okay.
We're on a cell phone now.
Hey, it's gonna work.
Okay, we're gonna work. No more talking. We can't. Okay, it's Earth Day, and it was Mom's birthday, and so that's all we talked about already. So. It is her birthday. The paper and knives pulled up a parking lot with a pink hotel, a boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? The paper and knives put up a parking lot. Ooh. Ooh. Took all the trees and put them in a tree museum. They charged the people a dollar and a half to see them. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you've got till it's gone? They paid very nice to put up a parking lot. You've got till it's gone. They pay paradise and put up a parking lot. They tried to kill us, but we're live. All right. Let's do
Wonderful.
Yes. In the key of C, please. This song goes out to my brother Howard, and it's another Earth Day kind of song. Okay, two, three.
Some adventuring. We visited the places where she used to live, and we had a little ceremony, remembered her. And I wanted to send this out to her up in heaven because I'm just so grateful we grew up in the country, in the foothills of the Allegheny Mountains, north of Pittsburgh, and I was a country boy playing in the woods, and so I thought Mountain Greenery would be a pretty good song. What do you think, Pete?
Yep.
Shall we do it? Now we're going to feature Pete on drums, too. Sarasota. He's gotten a reputation as Chicago Pete down here.
Chicago Pete.
That's it.
Yeah. Yeah. Thus the sunglasses, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. So we're back on track with our little set list, and I hope that you've found us now. I called you a bunch of little sleuths for figuring it out. I love you all. Okay. So here's an old one. I think you'll like this one. Another Earth Day song. And actually, Can't Help Loving That Man was kind of Earth Day. Fish gotta swim, birds gotta fly, right?
I guess, yeah.
Yeah, so we're stretching the theme a little bit. All right. Alexa, play Carole King. No, I'm gonna sing it. Okay.
Tumbling down.
Oh. just like we rehearsed it.
I feel the earth move. I don't know, with Pete's drumming there, I think I felt the floor move. How about you, man?
That was really fun.
Yeah,
it was really fun.
Okay. Getting into that one.
Okay. We have a couple more songs for you, three actually, and we're very excited about them. This one is called, so going back to our theme song, our spring shows, we're still celebrating spring.
Oh yeah, and why not? Why shouldn't we celebrate spring? The great songwriting team of Burke and Van Heusen.
We hate to ask for virtual tips, but you guys help us keep finding new technology to do this, so we appreciate the tips.
We apparently need the help, yeah. We need some technical tips. Anyway, this is a tune called Suddenly It's Spring. Why does my heart dancing? Imagine dancing. You look at me and suddenly it's spring.
Virtual audience tonight, but but we are happy that you found us, you little sleuths. Yeah, so we're gonna do a tune. You know, it's not an easy thing to haul gear around and set up equipment and blah 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 blah, all that kind of stuff, and do sound checks in every different room, and then to have it go, it's not working, it's freezing on every channel. Rika, thank you for your message to tell me that it wasn't working on either channel.
We have some sponsors to thank.
We do have sponsors.
We have the greatest jazz station, well, we think in the world, but at least in Chicago. Yes. WDCD. Yeah. We're so happy that they're on our team. We're on their team. That's better to say it that way, right? We also have Cabaret Scenes to thank out of New York.
You guys can hear okay?
patrons.
Yeah. Hey, patrons, and this is a request from one of our dear friends who ran a nightclub many moons ago called the Jazz Bulls. Mm. Do you guys remember that place?
It was a great place in Lincoln Park, right?
In Lincoln Park.
A lot of jazz. So
Mark played there. I played there. Our different bands played there. And he turned us on to this tune. He requested it quite a while ago, but it's not an easy little song. So
we liked working on it, though.
Yeah.
Thanks,
so
Chris.
We hope that this is something you maybe never have heard, because we hadn't heard it. And it's really cool. It's called Circles. It's a very cool song by Post Malone. Yeah, yeah. Fantastic, Christina says. Awesome, 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 you guys.
Well, we have one more for you. It's another Earth song, kind of, right?
Yeah, it is. Sing along with us.
Fits into the Earth Day. We appreciate your patience.
Oh, gosh. We appreciate your figuring it out. You guys are so smart now, tech smarts. And please share the correct video, not the one that was all frozen. Oh. And cheers, 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 cheers. Here's to playing with other musicians.
Oh, yeah.
Cheers, you guys.
Especially good ones.
Yeah. Pete, cheers. Say cheers to everybody. Cheers.
All right. Cheers.
Cheers. And to that, our friends out in Facebook land. Thank you, guys. All right. Here we go. Oh, my gosh. Pete Szujewski on the drums, Mark Brunell on the vocals, trombone.